Kasi medyo umuusok-usok yung aking bibig dahil it's only 9 degrees here, so nag single digit dito. Mga pala, hindi ko pala nasasabi sa inyo, we're out and about here in Melbourne. Wala kami sa CBD, hindi na ako nakapag introduction sa inyo kasi kanina, kasi maaga kaming umalis and we're already drove 1.5 hours at nandito tayo sa Lurac area and we're just having our stop here in Macquarie. Yes, ayan. So, umuorder yung kapatid ko and the rest of nakasama dun sa tour for a breakfast or a drinks to have dun sa bus. So, not exactly as bus, pero van. So, we went to a tour going to Great Ocean Road. So, abangan nyo yan guys mamaya. And actually, this is my second time coming from there. I've been there 4 years or roughly 3 to 4 years ago with my friend. Kaso yun nga lang, hindi ko siya na-document kasi during that time, I was not even vlogging pa. And it was nice experience. Isa rin yun sa mga to-go nyo na pagpumunta kayo dito sa Melbourne. It's just like we have a private tour kasi we're only 3 in the bus or in the van. So yun, I'll talk to you again later on. See ya! So guys, ito pala yung aming bus. Minibus actually. Yes. I'm on the other side of the door. And we're still traveling around mga 1 hour pa. So, see ya!
Thank you.
kasi hindi kami nakabook, overbook daw yung Otway zipline. So, this is an extra trip for us and okay lang kasi at least nakarating din ako dito. Balak ko na rin talagang pumunta dito. Once na pumunta ako sa Great Ocean Road o sa Tovaposo. So, it's nice to know that this can possibly happen. So, okay, let's go back to the tour itself. Okay guys, we're back again but andito na tayo sa Great Ocean Road. Yeah, but hindi pa Tour of Fossils guys. Andito tayo sa Lord and Orc. Yun ang tawag nila. Sorry if I pronounce it not good, pero ayun. Yun daw yun. So, we're going for 3 walkway and medyo malayo-layo to. So, papakita ko sa inyo yung doon sa pupuntahan natin. So we're walking dito and ito yung view namin. Ayan siya. Ito na yung mga 12 apostles na sinasabi. Kanina nung nasa helicopter kami, binibilang namin kung ilan sila. Pero yun, ito naman by land na tayo ngayon, guys. Pero yeah, ito lang siya. This is our view for today. And let's wander around. In here. But there were bad days too, and I know love is like the phases of the moon. Mm-hmm. And I know you would say I gave up way too soon. Mm-hmm. So it's gone, it's gone. Now we both moved on. Oh, that's la la la. That's the love life. Baby, let it be. Enjoy the memory. Oh, that's the love life. That's the love we